I'm gonna remake your film from the inside out, Willard.
Oof. What the hell happened around here?
While I do think having your buddy alongside might have been funny, I'm not in the business of making comedies, you see. I'm in it for the blood, the horror, and the screams. You know, the good stuff. So let's see your blood drip. True horror on your face, and of course your screams. And scream you will.
Oh, crap. Not the kind of place I'd want to be spending my summer nights. Ugh, this place just keeps getting worse. Batman can get used to a place like this. Without a little light show. This reminds me of this one time at band camp. Nah, not really. And that gets me one step closer to me. And that just sounds weird. This is really fucking weird, Kev.
Okay, now it's clear that I've been in this damn movie way too long.
I'm you, man. I'm you from the future, only slightly thinner. You just need to know that we're gonna kick Willard's ass, okay? Oh, and be nice to Sally, AJ, Andre, and Point. They're just here to help.
Well, who the hell are they, Kev?
Oh, my friend, you're gonna find out. Just sit back and enjoy the ride, Kev.
You're wasting your time and mine, fat man. The only way out of here is death. So get to dying already!
Chapter 1.
Fans of Wilder shit for years, man, since we were kids. When a new Wilder film was out, it was like we studied it. We must have seen some of those films.
Man, this whole place is a big bag of dicks.
is freezing.
Fuck the diet, I need some perk candy. This is where it all started. Pick your card, any card.
Got to be a real mind job, knowing you're about to kill yourself.
What?
Max ammo!
If I could go back...
That'll do, zombie. That'll do. Now we're talking. I know it's a lot to take in, but you need to know the truth.
Rave in the Redwoods? What the fuck were we doing in Rave in the Redwoods? I mean, come on, it was like a nightmare come to life. When Kevin started freaking out, I didn't know what to do. He started changing like contortment shit. It was like some Hollywood special effects shit. But real somehow. I mean, I ran until I could hardly breathe. This was... What the fuck was going on?
This one's gonna blow your mind, Kev, but don't worry, man. This nightmare's almost over.
Wait, this is Jay. This is me and Jay. Wait, where's Jay? What the? What the hell does this mean?
What the?
No, this has got to be a fucking mistake. I didn't kill him. I couldn't have killed
him. Get your brains goodbye.
Oh, man. Oh, Jay, man. Jay, I gotta get out of here. I gotta find Jay. Jay! Ah!
like I have.
Max ammo!
guys.
Always down for a power up.
Oh,
that was rather boring.
Superpowers.
Now, if you had died in that year, we would have had nothing to work with.
In the damn theater.
Where the hell are we now?
If I'm right, I think we're about to get a whole lot more funky.